Come on, Joseph, I want to play a little bit more Pac-Man. All right, fine. Hey, Austin, you ass beat him up, and he became President of the United States. Well, I gotta go commentate now. Have fun, Joseph. Where are you going? All right. What the hell? Malcolm Dragon is attacking Joseph Park. Basically harmless Joseph Park. Well... Oh! On that giant video game. What kind of console is that gonna be? Put in. excuse me. Galactuses, I don't know. Oh! Well, Joseph Park is getting his ass beat, but Malcolm Dragon! Malcolm Dragon! Oh, slams him into an arcade machine. And this is ridiculous. What the? Malcolm Dragon has been fired from OCBF. Well, actually not fired, he quit. He quit Havoc. I don't know about quitting. OCBF in general, he quit Havoc. Well, I don't even know why he's attacking Joseph Park. This makes no Oh, taser punch to the head. Wait, what's that on his shirt? That is an Excellence Entertainment symbol. Oh, good. That's all we need. So, Malcolm Dragon has joined Excellence Entertainment. That's great. And where the hell was Deadpool at? Looks like some arcade. Did he time travel to the 80s? Knowing Deadpool, I wouldn't put it past him. And Joseph Park is looking for a crowd that doesn't exist. I don't know what he's... Oh, no! What? That was Abyss's old taunt. Black hole slam! Yeah, I think we're dealing with Abyss now. Now he's calling for a choke slam. So wait. Joseph Puck is Abyss. Yes, where have you been? He's like having some kind of weird conversation with himself. And he was about to attack Malcolm Dragon, but he's like arguing with himself. Oh no. Malcolm Dragon back. Oh, sidewalk backbreaker. Yeah, I think he's going to leave because he just realized Joseph's a little tougher than he thought. Or maybe not. He's going to hit him with a giant cassette tape. Okay, where the hell is Deadpool? Where the hell was he at? This does look like a Deadpool place. Well, Malcolm's leaving. I'm Scary Bear. This is Vegeta and finally Deadpool. You're finally here.
The following
yep,
contest
what'd I miss? Malcolm
ball.
Dragon attacked your
Making
lawyer.
His way to the ring.
It, why?
From well, Dayton, Ohio.
Wasn't Malcolm Dragon? Didn't he quit OCBF? Apparently not. He quit Havoc. What I'm getting. But not OCBF.
Object.
Yeah, but I mean, all OCBF will be run by Dr. Doom pretty soon, so there's no point in that. Okay. Just tell me what. Did Joseph Abyss out? A little bit, yes. He black hole slammed Malcolm. Oh no. We haven't seen or heard from Abyss in like years, you know, now. Great. Yeah, he did the whole arm cross thing and then black hole slammed Malcolm. But then he stopped and got beat up some more. That's just great. So this is the first match of the night. Yeah. What does Malcolm even want? I think Excellence Entertainment is trying to get at you through Joseph Park. Oh, wonderful. And here's Gohan with his Herculeware. I mean, Gohan. We're going to have to do something about that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have to give him some better gear. Anyway, yeah, here's Gohan. Two former OCBF champions from facing off. Almost said ficing. What is that? I don't know. Beware, he's ficing you. Yeah, I know. Anyway. Beware the ficing. The ficing. Yeah. Okay. The ficing. Okay, Deadpool, we've had enough of the ficing.
Yeah, I think we've had enough of that.
Okay. Well, I guess this... I'm not going to call this a warm-up match, because Gohan is too accomplished in Ka. And OCBF itself, he's a former world champion here. So, I'm not going to call this a warm-up match for Superman, because, let's face it, Gohan could win this. And he's a tricky bastard, but he's tough. Oh wait, what's the Hulk doing? Why is he wearing that? I don't know. Oh, headbutt from behind. Come on, Hulk. Oh, damn it. Oh man, just attacks Gohan from behind. This Hulk's kind of a coward. I don't know about that, but he probably thinks it's just the quickest way to win the match. And now the Hulk. Headbutt by the Hulk. And now he's just showing off the crowd. And his really torn up shirt. Yes. And now the Hulk's showing off, and that's a mistake. And Gohan took his shirt off magically. Poison Rana. Like I said, Gohan is tough. Anyway, what's he doing? Got an arm bar locked in. No, he couldn't keep it on. Nobody hurt the Hulk in the process there. That's true. And now they're just staring at each other.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you go.
Okay, Deadpool, no. Deadpool. But they're still staring. Yeah, this is odd.
Do something!
That works. Fine. Snapmare into a something. It looks like a chin lock. Use your replay ability and see what's going on. Yes. Come on. And Hulk keeps it on. He wrenches it more. And now, Hulk just lets it go. I don't think he thought that Gohan was going to kick out. No, I don't think he did. And now the Hulk, Boston Crab, locked in. He's using a lot more, submissions than I'm used to the Hulk using, but okay. Well, I mean, this is a different Hulk. True. And Riff, okay, gets the ropes. What about the ref? He was looking off into space. Oh, well. And, oh, penis attack. No, not a penis attack. Hulk penis attack. No. Beware the Hulk penis attack. Okay. Oh, God, he's gonna penis attack him again. Nope. This is a Steiner recliner. No, it's not a recliner. I think it is, actually. Use your replay power. Come on. We'll get a better look at this. And not look at these guys' asses. Yeah. Will Gohan break the hold? Find out next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Deadpool.
Yeah, I don't know if I should be offended by that or not.
You should take it as a compliment?
Okay.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. And now the submission hold is locked in. Referee needs to probably check if Gohan's out. Maybe out after being this long in a Cobra clutch. Gonna make him humble. Yep. And Gohan finally breaks the hold. He was in it a long time, though. Damage may be done. Now Gohan with a neck breaker from behind. Yeah, you see, I think you're right, because it took him a while to get
ready to hit that neck breaker.
Yeah. Oh, yep, yep. Gohan just hit nothing there. He is hurt and an STO by the Hulk. Stomp to the back. Out of the back. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Just steps on Gohan's chest. That's over 1,000 pounds of big green monster. Bigfoot? Yeah, Bigfoot.
Yeah.
And now the Hulk. Abdominal stretch. Like I said, he's using a lot more submissions. Yeah, it's kind of weird. And Gohan breaks the hold. And now Gohan with an elbow drop. Oh, he missed. The Hulk rolled out of the way. Missed that elbow drop. But Gohan. Oh, that senton. I'm going to replay that. That was a crappy replay. No, it showed the impact. Showed the impact, but didn't show the whole move. Yeah, well, whatever. And. Oh, into the steps. Those adamantium steps, the Hulk's in trouble. And now Gohan. Gohan goes to Iris again. No. Well, looks like the Hulk. Okay, the Hulk's going to be content with getting a count out victory here. But Gohan's already stirring. And. Hulk, you see him. I mean, I know you see him. Yeah. Oh, big boot. He slurred him in. Here's a pin. Bigfoot. One. Just a one count for that Bigfoot. And now, knee to the neck. Of the neck, wait. And, oh no, he's just. Oh no, stepping on his chest again. Kick the back. Of the back. Sure. Axe handle. Axe handle. Oh man, the Hulk. Now this is more like the Hulk we're used to, just brutalizing someone with power moves. And power slam, just throwing him across the ring, really. More of a throw than a power slam. Stomp to the chest, of the chest. Okay. And again, that double axe handle. And drop kick. He presses X, another drop kick. Miss clothesline, press triangle, crossbody. On. I thought he was going to do something. Well, he's trying to figure out what to do. Weird. Okay. Oh, double stomp to the gut. Boot to the face. And he's going for his one of his father's signatures. Turtle skull leg drop. Hulk is hurting here. I don't think he's expecting this. Well, he should expect it from a former champion. 1, 2, kick out. And now Gohan has him rent. Oh! Got his wrist. Got locked. His submission hold locked in, but knew the hold. This is more of a rest hold than a submission hold. And he breaks the hold. Now the Hulk. Oh, a punch to the gut. Another punch to the gut. And he missed! Hulk missed! I think Hulk's getting tired too. Hulk tired. Oh, he's dropped him on the ropes. And now, stomp to the gut. At least he's not stepping on him again. Yet. Wait, the referee wants to check on him. Thinks Gohan may be too hurt here. Wait, ref. No. Oh, come on. The Hulk just splashed the ref. Come on. That was uncalled for. And now he's just going after Gohan. Doesn't care about Gohan's health. He's just going to try to destroy him here. Come on. And now, Gamma Slam, but there's no ref. He stomps him again. Now, tries once again for that Steiner Recliner. Gohan is hurt after that. Can he break out of this hold? Don't say find out in this episode of Dragon Ball Z. Oh, anyway, he broke out of it. And now, what was that noise? Oh, kick, forearm.
Now Gohan, kick to the gut, headbutt, punch. And now Gohan, gonna go high risk. He's not gonna go high risk. I'm sorry. Oh, drive-by drop kick. Yeah. You know, he's a Paul Heyman guy now. Yeah, here's a pin. One, two, he kicks out. Oh, Hulk got the shoulder up, but Gohan cannot believe it. Well, shouldn't Hulk be, you know, disqualified for attacking the ref? He should. Oh, RHKO. Well, you know what? Red Hood and Gohan are buddies, so I think Red Hood's going to be fine with that. One, two, kick out. Gohan cannot believe it. That RHKO didn't do it. Now Gohan. What? Never mind. Moonsault, what? Well, Gohan once said, Red Hood once said you have to do what Rose does to him to get the RHKO. Oh, shut up! He did. Elbow, he was saying that as a joke. Anyway, Hulk is back in this.
Oh, you want to think about Rose doing things to Red Hood, huh? You sicko. It's your niece.
No, I don't want to think about it. Red Hood said it. Never mind. And now Hulk's going to go for everybody's favorite move, yours and mine, and destroy the ring. It's possible. Superplex. Yeah, looks like the ring actually took it. And now the Hulk. These are the Steiner recliners that never end. Some people started to, and it ended. Okay. Yeah.
You know, it's weird the Hulk keeps doing submissions, but Irish whip to the corner.
Oh, just ass attack. No, hip attack. Ass attack. Okay.
Now the Hulk is being weird. Gohan is being weird a while ago, too, and...
Oh, God, he steps on him. I think he stepped low there.
Possibly Gohan is hurt.
I mean, Gohan's been hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Problem is, the Hulk can... Hulk heals. Gohan does, unless he eats a Senzu Bean.
He does somewhat, but not...
Oh, not like Wolverine or Hulk or anything.
Or you. Oh, God.
Oh, that's one of Thor's moves. Double hand, two-handed choke slam. And he's mocking Thor.
Oh, God, that Hulk put on the shelf. Now Gohan's back in this forearm. Forearm kick. Kick to the gut. Forearm kick. Irish whip. Goes under. And Hurricanrana. And now Gohan double stomp to the chest again. Another kick to the face. Stomp to the knee.
Stomp it on out. Okay, good. These are the things I can do without uppercut.
Okay. And now Gohan's going to go for a moon... No, I thought he was going to go for a moonsault again, but no, he's going to go for... Well, it looks like for...
Curb stomp!
A different kind of curb stomp. And Gohan showing disrespect for the Hulk.
Double stomp to the chest. Kick to the chest.
Gohan may have him here. Hulk may be in trouble if Gohan wakes up.
You forget how much these two have been hurt.
Hulk rolls out of the way.
Oh, what a chop!
Brain chop by the Hulk. And now...
Again, he just throws Gohan across the ring.
Oh, no, not again. Gohan's chest is going to collapse.
It's possible.
Hulk keeps stepping on it. Nice stomping on his chest.
Oh, Gamma Crush! I think that's what he's been going for. All the chest moves.
One, two, he kicks out, but I can't even believe he kicked out of that.
And now Hulk, again with the abdominal stretch. And again, he goes after Gohan's chest. And back, and his midsection. He's going after the whole match. Yes, he has. And Gohan breaks the hold. Now Gohan, he has to do something here to get... And the Hulk rolls out of the ring.
I would just stand in the ring and let him get a count out.
Yeah, that's not Gohan's way. And no! Well, the Hulk just dodged that.
Ultra Instinct Hulk. Oh God, that would be scary.
And oh no, the Hulk's got Gohan. Oh, into the apron, hardest part of the ring. Here's a replay of that. Yeah, here it is. Just, oh, slams him into the ring. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. And now the Hulk
is going to do it again.
He's going to do it again. Wait, Gohan, he's fighting it. He's fighting the Hulk. No, he elbows him in the head.
Yeah, I wouldn't want that again either.
No one wants that. Oh, wait. And Gohan. Kamehameha!
I mean, he may have had him with that.
Uh-oh, Gohan's... I think he was calling for something. I thought he was. Apparently not. Now he's picking the Hulk up. Kick to the gut. Oh, wait. Masenko! Will he hit it? Hits the Masenko! That could be it. Look for a pin! The Hulk gets his foot on the ropes! Oh man, I think it would have been over there. And Gohan, I think he's just frustrated. He missed that chop there. Axe handle. Hulk gets all. Oh no. Forearm. Oh no. Gamma crush. I mean, Gamma slam. I'm sorry. Gamma slam, that may be it. One, two, three. One mistake by Gohan, and the Hulk gets the win here. Now, here's a replay of some of the action.
As the Gamma slam. I know it was a Gamma slam.
There's where he stomps on Gohan's chest
and scratches his ass.
Yeah, I saw that. And here's the first Gamma slam of the match. And here's that RHKO by Gohan. And here's a pin. One, two, kick out. And here, the Hulk steps on Gohan's chest again. And again.
These are some awesome replays.
Yeah. But either way, the Hulk wins. I mean, we didn't see the Masenko or Gohan almost won it. Or, you know, how the Hulk won. It was clean. I mean, Gohan made a mistake and the Hulk won clean, but still the fans do not like this because how he's been saying they're all trash and polluters and oh no, what's this? Oh no, no Hulk, no, don't do this. Oh wait, what's he doing? Okay, that makes no sense. He's trying to pull the rope off. Oh, come on. Now he thinks that this will be easier to do. Oh, he's got the adamantium steps. Come on, no. No, don't do this to Gohan. Come on, no. No. Oh, wait, Superman just came out of nowhere. Out of the audience, I guess, and he's staring down the Hulk. And looks like the Hulk has decided better of it. He's trash-talking Superman, but, yeah.
But look who's running.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, we'll be back after this.
After what?